喺好耐好耐以前咧，我就同大家讲过呢个字嘅读音，咁啊提到佢最正常嗰个读音咧，系一个好弱、好 hea 嘅一个音，读成咧系 f f f。OK， 当我哋要强调呢个字，即系句子里面呢个字系重点嚟嘅，好紧要嘅。同埋咧，当佢喺句子尾嘅时候，我哋先会读成系 four 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 four。OK， 咁有网友咧，琴日睇完呢段片之后就问我。佢覺得哇，好似仲係未搞得清楚，究竟幾時係讀呢個音，幾時讀嗰個音？咁我就俾咗一系列嘅例子佢，咁就不如同呢度喺度同大家一齊分享。好啦，第一個，譬如我話佢將會離開香港啦，咁啊以後都唔會翻嚟噶啦，咁我點講咧？嗱，望住，我冇理由去強調呢個字嘅，咁我就會讀成好 hea 嘅，聽住 ，fur。He's leaving Hong Kong for good. He's leaving Hong Kong for good. He's leaving Hong Kong for good. OK， 聽住 ，for good， for good， 我就唔會 ，he's leaving Hong Kong for good 咁樣，唔會唔會 ，OK， he's leaving Hong Kong for good。好啦，第二個例子，譬如我話，我只會咧喺度留幾日嘅啫。咁我點講咧？亦都係啦，冇乜理由去強調呢個字。嗱，但係留意喎，因為佢後面字尾有個 R 喺度。如果英式英文咧，後面跟住嗰個字一個響音開頭嘅字咧，個 R 會讀埋出嚟嘅。如果美式英文當然幾少讀啦，咁佢聽住咧就會讀成係 for for for。OK， I'll only stay for a few days. I'll only stay for a few days. I'll only stay for a few days。你聽到 for for 而唔係 for 啊嘢 for for for。I'll only stay for a few days。好啦，再嚟多個例子，嗱，記住咯，我同大家講過，當佢句子尾嘅時候，我就會讀翻佢原本嗰個 for 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 for。OK， 所以係 That's what I'm looking for. That's what I'm looking for. That's what I'm looking for， 就唔會讀成咧 That's what I'm looking for， 好古怪嘅。OK， That's what I'm looking for。好啦，再俾多個例子，譬如我話，喂，我有份禮物俾你，我點講？唔係句子尾，冇理由去強調佢，我就會讀成咧。I've got a present for you. I've got a present for you. I've got a present for you. OK， 就唔會讀成 I've got a present for you. OK， I've got a present for you。咁幾時為之會強調呢個字咧？好難諗個例子。譬如我話俾個好低能嘅例子你，use the word for。OK， in this sentence 喺呢個句子裡面用 for for 呢個字。呢個時候你冇理由用一個好弱嘅音 ，OK？Use、okay? the word for in this sentence 就唔會讀成 use the word for in this sentence 就好古怪噶啦 ，OK？ 呢個係一個強調嘅例子，俾多個例子，我幾時強調咧？譬如我話，好，好，嗱，佢呢個咧就唔係 work against you，OK？It doesn't work against you，it works for you。後面呢句咧係一個糾正前面嗰句嘅一個句子嚟，前面嗰句 it doesn't work against you， 前面嗰句字嗰、那個句子咧係有錯誤嘅，我唔係 against 你，而係咩咧 for， 即係佢唔係去 undermine 你嘅 work， 又佢唔係 undermine 你做緊嗰樣嘢 ，it doesn't work against you，it works for you。呢個時候咧，我呢個 for 係咪個強調重點所在？從前面個 contrast 度，所以咧我就會讀成係 for。OK， for doesn't work against you， it works for you。好啦，最後一個例子，好，我哋出去行下咯。點講啊 ？Let's go for a walk。Let's go for a walk。我就唔會冇理由去強調佢啊，亦都唔係句子尾啊，所以讀翻 for。後面響音開頭，所以我讀聲 for a let's go for a walk， let's go for a walk， 明白？好，就講到呢度。